Lord our God, omnipotent and eternal Lord, we feel your presence in our lives daily. Show your mercies and kindness to our departed sister and mother, Mrs. Janet Ogun, and to all who await the blessedness of your eternal reward in heaven. So make our prayers through Christ our Lord.
Offering, we take this format. to humbly present to you this sacrificial offering, so Lord, for the salvation of your servant Janet Ogun, to beseech your mercy, that she who did not doubt your son to be a loving Savior, be finding him a merciful judge, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with
your spirit. Lift up your heart. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is
truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Mighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. In him the hope of blessed resurrection has gone, that those saddened by the certainty of dying may be consoled by the promise of immortality to come. Indeed, for your faithful Lord, life is changed, not ended. And when this earthly dwelling comes to dust, as an eternal dwelling is made ready for them in heaven, and so with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, with all the hosts and the powers of heaven, we sing a hymn of your glory, as with that then we are clean. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving it thanks, he gave it his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which we pour for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."
Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world. Bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope, the Natus Ogona Bishop, and all the clergy.
Remember your servant, Janet Ogun, whom you have called from this world to yourself. Grant that she who was united with your son in a death like his may also be one with him in his resurrection. Remember also our brothers and our sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray. Through the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Saint Joseph, our spouse, most chaste, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, who may marry to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
At the Savior's command and from our divine teaching, we dare to say,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of the mercy, we may always free from sin, and save us from all distress, blessed hope, and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Lord Jesus Christ, and the apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but the faith of the church, and graciously grant us peace and unity in accordance with your will, to live and reign forever and ever. The peace of the Lord be with you always. Let us offer each other this hand of peace. Behold the Lamb of God, behold him takes away the sins of the world, blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Father, I want to go on and just sit there. I want to go on and just sit there.